we're off and racing for the 50th Jagunji Grand Prix Grade 3. Slender strike for Star Templar. Now they settle down to race. Johnny Bravo, the leader, to Beethoven in second. Holland Bien One with a white cap is Victory Walk. Being joining the outside by Sanctuary Cow. Star Templar showing some progress on the outside. And dropping back to be last is Supreme Excelsior with a red cap. As the horse is now soon approach the 1200 meter marker. Johnny Bravo continues to lead the field to Beethoven in second. Identical distance behind, we have one with the white cap, Victory Walk, being passed and outside by Sanctuary Call. Along behind, we have Star Templar and Supreme Excelsior as horses now straight past the 1000. Johnny Bravo still the leader to Beethoven in second. For the back, we have Victory Walk on the outside, Sanctuary Call. Star Templar making a slight fall more with Supreme Excelsior at the back marker as horses now straight past the monument. Johnny Bravo still the leader. Beethoven in close attendance, Alan Bien, Victory Walk, Sanctuary Call, Star Templar, and 5 to 6 turn behind, we have Supreme Excelsior as these horses now soon swing around the corner to enter into the final running. Round to turn and into the straight to enter, Johnny Bravo and start to finish, we still the leader. Beethoven is the one coming on to him on the outside. For the back, we have Sanctuary Call, sir, there is Star Templar with about 300 meter more from Judge. Now Johnny Bravo not giving up the fight, still going ahead of Beethoven, coming on the outside, Star Templar with about 250 more from Judge. Now Johnny Bravo from Beethoven, Star Templar, Johnny Bravo from Beethoven, Johnny Bravo from Beethoven, Star Templar. Johnny Bravo holds on to win the race too. Beethoven takes the second spot over Star Templar. Sanctuary Call comes in next, then we have Victory Walk on last of all, Supreme Excelsior as they all strike past the wire for this Gindi Grand Prix Grade 3.